drive. Ready, Squawk? Okay.
It was a long and slow drive out to the trailhead. It was tiring. I could have driven further on this road, but I wanted to get out hiking. I was in a remote area of Shasta Trinity National Forest near Redding, California, in search of a brand new waterfall discovery that only the waterfall madman knew about.
Private property that way. Well, let's go that way then. I'm back.
There were a couple easy creek crossings along the way. Or maybe not so easy.
Some kind of animal. Where'd it go? It was not a squirrel. I don't know.
Arrived at Modin Creek after 5 miles of hiking. From here, I had to cross the creek and then continue upstream, off trail. The route upstream was extremely brushy. It took about 1.5 hours to hike, just a half mile. I'm not kidding. Finally made it to the waterfall. The last part involved climbing down a tree log to get to the base of the falls.
Okay.
after a refreshing break, it was time to retreat and head back through all that horrible brush.
Jeepers! Crazy!
Got back to the Modin Creek crossing, I took a big long rest. I checked myself thoroughly for ticks. I mean very thoroughly. The rest of the hike was all on road and easy.
Okay, you don't see that every day on the trail.
I finally got back to the car and I was very tired. On the way back, I made a quick stop at Potem Falls. Potem Falls is a very popular area. It is an easy hike to a beautiful 69-foot high waterfall. There is also a lot of trash left by idiots. It was a bit disgusting, but anyway, the waterfall was nice, for sure. After taking my photos and enjoying the waterfall, it was time to head back up to the trail and back home.